It's good and crunchy. It's not as oily as Jack in the Box. It's nice and fresh tasting. I like it, and I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. Very simple. Not the best taco you can make at home, maybe, but about as good as it could get at fast food. My favorite thing is it's not too greasy. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope to see you again soon for another JJ's Food Review. Take care.